with their larger-than-life big three. They've come together to play their best basketball at the only time of year that really matters.
Oh, what a shot by Wade! Boss, Natalie! Oh!
For three for the win!
We got Wade, James, and Boss, man. Welcome to the Heat. Yes, Wade, James, and Boss, man. Welcome to the Heat. We got Wade, James, and Boss, man. Welcome to the Heat. Bring that talent down to South Beach. It's the place they want to be. We got Wade, James, and Boss, man. Welcome to the Heat. Yes, Wade, James, and Boss, man. Welcome to the Heat. We got Wade, James, and Boss, man. Welcome to the Heat. Yes, Wade, James, and Boss. We call them the Big Three. Catch a pregame, postgame, or even in the game. Watching Boss. Number three, go and get them D-Way. Bounce pass to the king, try to hold all the way. See, all they do is win, kinda like T-Bay. You ain't ever gonna lose when you got LeBron James. Dwayne Wade, Chris Bosh, all up in the same game. Back up like it's 2006, this shit really is insane. LeBron can fade away, and so can D-Way. Don't give it all up, we all know that Chris Bosh controls the pain. Step back, hit the J, you're on step to the lane. It's the place they wanna be. We got Wade, James, and Boss, man. Welcome to the Heat. Yes, Wade, James, and Boss, man. Welcome to the Heat. We got Wade, James, and Boss, man. Welcome to the Heat. Yes, Wade, James, and Boss. We call them the Big Three.
Every minute, every second, every quarter, like it's his last, man. And played Miami Heat basketball.